So I got the chance to play with some of my Sigma Beauty products that I got in the mail, and that's what I'm doing today. I'm going into their Smokescreen palette, and I'm taking the shade Thunderhead on the E25, and I'm just blending that all into the crease. I then took the shade Svelte on the E44 brush and just placed that in my crease as well. I then took Opulent on the E56 brush and I placed that directly on my lid. And then just took any normal tape and I placed that along the edge of my eye to create a nice sharp line for my wing. I'm using their Line Ace Liner in Legend, and this is like the blackest black eyeliner I've ever used. It dried so matte and so black, I was so impressed by it. So just normally create a wing and fill it in. And you remove your tape and you have a nice sharp line. And then took their liner in Endorse, and I just create a little bit of an accent on top of the wing. This is not necessary, but I think it's kind of fun. I then took Nebula on the E20, and I just smudged that along my lower lash line. I then took the shade Almost Jet on the E17, and I just placed that directly into my waterline. And then smudge that again with the E20. I then took the shade Veiled and I just placed that in my inner corner. For lashes, I used Luxie Lash Easy Does It, and this is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.